Dajiao, everybody, welcome back. Today we have a fantastic walking video for you. Today we're in Helen, Georgia, world famous for its Alpine Village. So without further ado, let's start walking. Hey guys, real quick, we're going to be doing a walking tour of the entire Alpine Village here in Helen, Georgia. So without further ado, let's continue walking, guys. Helen, Georgia was founded in 1913 as a logging town. By the late 1960s, its economy had declined, prompting locals to revitalize it by transforming it into a Bavarian-style village. In 1969, artist John Nolak redesigned the town's architecture to attract tourists. The Bavarian theme was a success, making Helen a popular tour spot with its Alpine appearance and cultural festivals. Today, the town offers numerous shops, restaurants, and accommodations for visitors year-round. In addition, Helen is known for its outdoor activities such as hiking, tubing, and fishing in the surrounding Chattahoochee National Forest. Thank you.
behind you. What's up, guys? All good. Hey there.
How often do you compare yourself to others? It's easy to envy friends' lives with social media, when you only see the good parts. In reality, nobody does. Only very few people can focus on what you want, not what others have. Because your best life is better than the idea of someone else's. Stop comparing and start living with better. Stop now. Visit betterhelp.com.
Public restrooms.
is basically the one.
All right, guys, we're just about halfway. We reached the most northern part of the northern village here, flanked at the Hopper House restaurant. We're going to continue back south, going through the rest of the north village and then picking up and touring the rest of the southern village. Let's keep going, guys.
Good morning.
All right, guys, we just crossed over the Chattahoochee into the southern village area, as I call it. This is mainly lodging with a mixture of boutiques, tourist places, retail, and strip malls. Let's take a walk and take a look at what we have available.
Thank you.
I don't think they're pulled over. I think they have a flat tire on the trailer.
right, guys, we just walked Main Street through the southern portion of the village to what I call the most southern point. That's right here on Brecken Street, right outside the Fairfield Marriott and Monday's restaurant. So this is the southern border. Let's keep walking.
The finish point for both the big tubing companies is right here on Brecken and Edelweiss. Cool River to the right, left, and the Helen tubing to the right. They both have other locations that you can sign up for, and the starting location is about 30 minutes north by walk. Push, push. By the way, this is a city park just a couple doors down from my Airbnb. Thank you.
All right, guys, that brings us to the end of the full walking tour, including the most northern part in the northern village, all the way to the most southern point in the southern village, back around to the Airbnb where we started. Till next time, guys. Dai zhao zai zhen. See you on the next video.